Hour for yard work, and I'm going to circle that number because that's important. I'm baptizing how much is earned each hour. And I'm also going to circle sanity because that was in our family's money or how many hours he worked. And hour after he had multiplied. So I'm going to multiply 6 and 7/500 times 7. Six times seven. How much money did he earn?
$47.25.
the cars or doing the yard work. But first, I had to figure out how much money he's going to earn from washing cars. What would be my equation for that?
I would say
so now what, 5 times 6?
30.
30. We grew up at 30.
2 times 6? 12.
12, I'm sorry. Thanks for your help. Oh, wait, one more question, Delonte. What's our quotient? So, how much, and do we have a people in each? And how much is in each room?
Yeah, so
we can see how many flats and rods are in each room. Oh, wait, look at that count.